You can talk to me.
I know it sounds selfish, but sometimes I wish I'd gone with Andy when I had the chance. All I seem to do these days is upset my mum. As for Gabby, well, she clearly doesn't need me. She isn't a vegan after all, and I didn't even know. I mean, what sort of a mother does that make me?
I tell you what, why don't I fix us both a bite to eat?
Oh, no, I couldn't ask you to do that.
You're not asking, I'm ordering, so no arguments.